Yeah, the fire is out. Unfortunately, there was a woman that was killed. She was in that fifth wheel right there. So sadly, this is a fatal fire. Traffic is really backed up on Roseville Road. Here's a look at Roseville Road right here. You have emergency crews on scene. And if I turn this way, you can see you're kind of helping to facilitate cars around this. But it's down to one lane. You can see traffic really backed up, too.